Hey, good morning, everyone. It's Saturday, October 30th, Halloween Eve. And I'd like to send a special shout out and greeting to the Hallett family down in Southern California. My dear friend, our dear friend, Bob Hallett, and the rest of his family, they lost their dad about 2 weeks ago now. And yesterday was the service. Today they're having a little get-together, I think, at somebody's house. So I want to send all of our love and best wishes out to the Hallett family, and especially to Bob. Hope everything is going well for you guys today. And went well yesterday as well. From all I can gather and the way Bob talks about his dad, he was a pretty special guy. So that is that. And for the songs today, I'm going to do a twofer from the same artist, one of my favorite songwriters, and just a real gem, Mr. Nick Lowe. And I've done a couple of his songs before, and he's just a great songwriter. And right now, the last few things that he's done on record and the last couple of tours, he's been touring and recording with a group called Los Straitjackets. And they are like a surf group. They were originally, did surf music, and they would do instrumental versions of big hits and surf them up. And they all wear like Mexican wrestling masks. They've got quite the gimmick going. Anyway, he teamed up with them a few years back, and now he's touring with them, and they are the perfect band to work with his music. They sound so great together. So this first song I want to do comes from Nick's second album, came out in 1979, called Labor of Lust. And the track is called Cruel to Be Kind. And it was the B-side of a single first, and then it showed up on the album. And just a great Nick Lowe song. Here we go. Take another heartache, though you say you're my friend. I'm at my wit's end. You say your love is bona fide, but that don't coincide with the things that you do. And when I ask you to be nice, you say you gotta be cruel to be kind in the right measure. Cruel to be kind, it's a very good sign. That I love you, baby. Gotta be cruel to be kind. Well, I do my best to understand you, but you still mystify, and I wanna know why. I pick myself up off the ground to have you knock me back down again and again. And when I ask you to explain, you say you gotta be cruel to be kind in the right measure. Cruel to be kind, it's a very good sign. Cruel to be kind means that I love you, baby. You gotta be cruel to be kind. To understand you, still mystified. I wanna know why I pick myself up off the ground to have you knock me back down again and again. When I ask you to explain, you say you gotta be cruel to be kind in the right measure. Cruel to be kind, it's a very good sign. Kind, it means that I love you, baby. You gotta be cruel. You gotta be cruel to be kind. In the right
good sign. Means that I love you, baby. You gotta be cool to be kind. You gotta be cruel to be kind.
That's Nick Lowe and Cruel to Be Kind. And this next one is from his very first album. And in America, it was called Pure Pop for Now People. But in England, it was called Jesus of Cool. And his American record company wouldn't have that. They couldn't have anything coming out that used Jesus in the title. So, and Nick is one of these guys that's got just an incredible sense of humor. Very British, dry at times, but also, you know, unforgiving, no sacred cows, obviously the Jesus of Cool. So this song is called Mary Provost, Mary Provost, and it tells the story of a silent screen actress and her ultimate demise, and it's pretty silly and funny, but a very cool song. So Mary Provost. Mary Provost did not look her best the day the cops bust into her lonely nest in the cheap hotel up on Hollywood West. July 29, she'd been lying there for 2 or 3 weeks. The neighbors said they never heard a squeak, while hungry eyes that could not speak said even little doggies have got to eat. She was a winner that became a doggie's dinner. Never meant that much to me. Whoa, poor Marie. Mary Provost was a movie queen, mysterious angel of the silent screen. Run like the wind, the nation's young men scream when Marie crossed the silent screen. Whoa, she came out west from New York, and when the talkies came, Marie just couldn't cope. The public said, Marie, take a walk. All the way back to New York, she was a winner that became a doggie's dinner. She never meant that much to me, but now I see poor Marie. Bombs didn't help her sleep, as the nights grew long and her days grew bleak. It's all downhill once you passed your peak. Marie got ready for that last big sleep. And the cops came in and they looked around, throwing up over everywhere what they'd found. The handiwork of Marie's little dachshund. Yeah, that hungry little dachshund. She was a winner that became a doggie's dinner. Never meant that much to me. Whoa, poor Marie. Poor Marie. Poor Marie. Poor, poor Marie. Poor Marie. She became a doggie's dinner. And that's your songs for your Saturday. Hope you guys are having a good weekend so far and gearing up for the big Halloween tomorrow. So till tomorrow, stay safe and keep well. Be kind to each other. Wear your mask. And I don't mean your Batman mask. All that would work probably. And keep on the sunny side. We love you guys. Bye-bye.